In the heart of the American Southwest, carved into the ancient sandstone of northern Arizona, lies a geological marvel that whispers the secrets of millennia, Antelope Canyon. Nestled on Navajo land near the city of Page, this canyon is a testament to the raw, unbridled forces of nature and the subtle artistry of time. As we glide over this rugged terrain, the undulating patterns of the desert landscape lead us to the hidden gem that is Antelope Canyon. Here, the elements have conspired over millions of years to sculpt a masterpiece that defies the imagination. The canyon is not just a geographical phenomenon, it's a journey through time and elements. The story of Antelope Canyon begins over 190 million years ago, in the Mesozoic era, when this area was nothing more than vast sandy deserts. Over time, these sands solidified into the Navajo sandstone, the canvas for the canyon's creation. It was the relentless force of water, primarily from flash floods, and the sweeping winds that carved these narrow corridors through the desert, shaping the canyon into what we see today. But the story of Antelope Canyon is not solely one of geology. It is deeply interwoven with the history and culture of the Navajo people, for whom this place holds great spiritual significance. To the Navajo, Antelope Canyon is more than a scenic landscape. It is a sacred site, a place of reverence and respect, imbued with stories and legends passed down through generations. As we witness the sun's rays piercing through the narrow openings, casting ethereal beams upon the undulating walls, we are not just seeing light, we are witnessing the dance of elements that have shaped this land. The vibrant hues of red, orange, and purple that paint the sinuous walls of the canyon are a testament to the iron oxide present in the sandstone, a palette that changes with the sun's position in the sky. Antelope Canyon is divided into two main sections, commonly known as the Crack or Upper Antelope Canyon, and the Corkscrew or Lower Antelope Canyon. Each section, with its distinct characteristics, offers a unique perspective into the canyon's beauty. Upper Antelope Canyon, known for its A-shaped entrance and wider walkways, is where the sunlight dramatically descends from above. Lower Antelope Canyon, narrower and more serpentine, presents a more challenging but equally rewarding exploration. As we continue our journey through this natural wonder, we are reminded of the fragility and resilience of our planet. Antelope Canyon is a place where every curve, every line tells the story of time, a story that continues to evolve with each passing day. This is the story of Antelope Canyon, a marvel of nature, a bridge between past and present, a symbol of the enduring beauty and mystery of our world. Delving into the geology of Antelope Canyon is akin to unraveling a complex story written in stone. This magnificent structure is the result of millions of years of natural processes, primarily involving water and wind erosion. Antelope Canyon, like much of the American Southwest, was once a vast, sandy expanse. Over time, these sands were compacted and cemented into the Navajo sandstone, a prominent feature in the region's geological makeup. The primary architect of Antelope Canyon is something seemingly gentle yet incredibly powerful: water. Flash floods, particularly potent in this arid region, have played a crucial role. During heavy rains, water rushes into the narrow passages, picking up speed and debris along the way. This forceful flow of water, laden with sand and rocks, acts like natural sandpaper, eroding the canyon walls and deepening the canyon floor. Another sculptor of Antelope Canyon is the wind. Once the flash floods recede, the winds take over, blowing through the canyon corridors. The wind-driven sand further erodes and smoothens the sandstone walls, creating the flowing, wave-like patterns that adorn the canyon today. To gain deeper insights, let's hear from geologists who have studied Antelope Canyon's unique features. Geologist 1. What's remarkable about Antelope Canyon is its slot canyon structure. This refers to how narrow and deep it is compared to its width. Such formations are rare and require very specific conditions to form, particularly the type of rock and regional climate. Geologist 2. The Navajo sandstone here tells a fascinating story. It's not just the composition, but also the layers that reveal the environmental conditions over time. You can literally see the history of this landscape imprinted in these walls. Geologist 3. Another intriguing aspect is the role of jointing in the sandstone. Joints are fractures or separations in the rock, which occur without the rock moving apart. These joints guide the erosional forces influencing the canyon's unique shape. Narration. As we explore further, it's clear that Antelope Canyon is more than a picturesque wonder. It's a geological textbook. The canyon's sinuous walls and towering arches are a testament to the relentless power of nature's forces. Each curve and contour of Antelope Canyon has been shaped by these natural elements, with the canyon walls rising majestically, some reaching heights of up to 100 feet. The interplay of light and shadow, along with the rich color palette of the sandstone, creates a visual spectacle that changes throughout the day and with the seasons. In understanding the geology of Antelope Canyon, we not only appreciate its aesthetic beauty, but also gain insight into the dynamic and ever-evolving nature of our planet. This canyon, carved by the hands of time, stands as a monument to the ancient and ongoing geological processes that continue to shape the Earth. Antelope Canyon is not only a natural wonder, but also a site of profound cultural significance, particularly for the Navajo people. For them, this canyon is more than a geological marvel. It's a sacred place deeply rooted in their heritage and spiritual beliefs. According to Navajo tradition, Antelope Canyon is a place where the physical and spiritual worlds intertwine. It's known as Tse Bighanalini in Navajo, meaning the place where water runs through rocks. This name reflects the canyon's creation through the force of water, a fundamental element in Navajo cosmology. Navajo myths and legends speak of the canyon as a home to deities and a place for spiritual journeying. It's believed that the spirits of their ancestors dwell within these walls, and the play of light and shadow is often interpreted as the manifestation of these spirits. It's a site for reflection, prayer, and connection with our ancestors. We come here to listen to the stories the canyon has to tell, stories passed down through generations. Navajo historian. The Navajo have always had a deep connection with the land. This canyon, with its breathtaking beauty, has been a source of inspiration for our artists, storytellers, and spiritual leaders. The Navajo people also use Antelope Canyon for traditional ceremonies and rituals. These practices are deeply personal and sacred, often involving prayers, songs, and dances that have been a part of Navajo culture for centuries. As we observe these ceremonies, we're reminded of the deep bond between the Navajo people and their land. It's a relationship built on respect, reverence, and a profound understanding of nature's power and beauty. The cultural significance of Antelope Canyon extends beyond the Navajo. It draws visitors from around the world who come to experience its spiritual aura and learn about the rich heritage of the Navajo people. Through these interactions, the Navajo share their culture and stories, fostering a greater appreciation and understanding among people of diverse backgrounds. Antelope Canyon thus serves as a bridge, not only between the physical and spiritual worlds, but also among different cultures and communities. In recognizing the cultural importance of Antelope Canyon, we're reminded of the need to approach it with the same respect and reverence that the Navajo have shown for generations. It's a site that demands preservation, not just for its geological splendor, but for its cultural and spiritual significance. As the day ends and shadows lengthen in Antelope Canyon, we leave with a deeper understanding and respect for this sacred place, a site of natural beauty and cultural richness, cherished by the Navajo people and admired by the world. The canyon's ecosystem. In the midst of Antelope Canyon's awe-inspiring geological formations lies a lesser-known yet equally fascinating aspect, its vibrant ecosystem. This segment explores the unique flora and fauna that call this area home, the conservation efforts in place to preserve this ecosystem, and the environmental challenges it faces. Flora and fauna. Despite the arid and rugged environment, Antelope Canyon supports a diverse range of plant and animal life. Among the crevices and along the canyon floor, resilient plant species thrive, adapted to the extreme temperatures and minimal rainfall. These include the Utah agave, cliff rose, and various cacti species, which not only survive but flourish here. The animal life is equally adapted to the canyon's conditions. Small mammals like the antelope ground squirrel, named for their agility reminiscent of an antelope, are common. Bird enthusiasts might spot species like the raven, peregrine falcon, and the occasional golden eagle soaring above. Conservation efforts. Preserving the delicate balance of this ecosystem is crucial. Conservation efforts in and around Antelope Canyon focus on protecting the natural habitat while managing the impacts of tourism. These efforts include regulating visitor numbers, ensuring guided tours to minimize disturbance, and implementing strict no-littering policies. Despite these efforts, Antelope Canyon faces environmental challenges. The increase in tourism, while beneficial economically, poses a threat to its fragile ecosystem. Foot traffic can lead to soil erosion and disturbance to wildlife habitats. Additionally, climate change presents a long-term threat, with increasing temperatures and changing precipitation patterns potentially altering the canyon's ecosystem. Interview with environmental scientist. Scientist, Antelope Canyon is a perfect example of nature's resilience, but it's also vulnerable. Our focus is on understanding these vulnerabilities and working towards sustainable solutions to preserve this natural wonder for future generations. As we explore the intricate beauty of Antelope Canyon's ecosystem, we gain an appreciation for the delicate interplay between the geological formations and the living organisms that inhabit them. It's a reminder of our responsibility to protect and preserve these natural treasures. In conclusion, the ecosystem of Antelope Canyon, with its unique flora and fauna, is an integral part of the canyon's allure. The ongoing conservation efforts and the challenges faced serve as a testament to the need for sustainable interaction with our natural world. Antelope Canyon, therefore, is not just a geological spectacle, but a living, breathing ecosystem that demands our respect and stewardship. The Photographer's Paradise. Antelope Canyon, with its otherworldly landscapes and mesmerizing interplay of light and shadow, has earned a reputation as a photographer's paradise. This segment delves into the elements that make the canyon a magnet for photographers and features insights from those who have captured its indescribable beauty. Photography in the canyon. The allure of Antelope Canyon for photographers lies in its extraordinary lighting and the surreal shapes of its rock formations. The narrow openings at the top of the canyon allow sunlight to filter through, creating beams of light that seem almost tangible. The smooth flowing walls of sandstone, with their rich hues ranging from deep oranges to purples, provide a canvas like no other. Photographers find that the canyon's beauty changes with the time of day and the seasons. The angle of the sun shifts, creating an ever-changing spectacle of light and shadow. This dynamic nature of the canyon challenges photographers to capture its essence, a fleeting moment of natural artistry. Photographer interviews. Photographer 1. Every time I come here, I discover something new. The way the light dances on the walls, it's like nature is painting a different picture every minute. Photographer 2. There's a reason why photographers flock to Antelope Canyon. It's not just the colors or the light, it's the feeling you get when you're here. It's almost spiritual. Their words echo the sentiments of many who have traversed this natural gallery. The challenge and joy of capturing Antelope Canyon's beauty lie in understanding and respecting the natural play of light, requiring patience and a keen eye. As we transition to a gallery of photographs taken in Antelope Canyon, each image tells a story. The flowing lines of the sandstone, the dramatic beams of light, and the deep shadows all come together to create a tapestry of natural wonder. From panoramic shots capturing the grandeur of the canyon, to close-ups that reveal the intricate patterns of the rock, these photographs are a testament to the canyon's allure and the talent of those who capture its beauty. As the segment draws to a close, we're left with a profound appreciation for Antelope Canyon, not just as a geological wonder, but as a source of artistic inspiration. For photographers, whether amateurs or professionals, the canyon offers a unique opportunity to connect with nature and capture moments of ephemeral beauty. Antelope Canyon continues to inspire and captivate. A true photographer's paradise, where every shot is a moment of discovery and every photograph a celebration of nature's artistry. This segment encapsulates the essence of Antelope Canyon as a haven for photographers, highlighting the unique conditions for photography, insights from photographers, and a showcase of stunning photographs. It underscores the canyon's natural beauty and its role as a source of artistic inspiration. Tourism and impact. In recent years, Antelope Canyon has emerged as a major tourist destination, drawing visitors from around the globe. This segment explores the growth of tourism in the canyon, its economic impact, sustainable tourism measures in place, and personal experiences of visitors. Tourism growth. The growth in tourism at Antelope Canyon has been both rapid and significant. Originally known only to a few, the canyon has become a must-visit location for nature enthusiasts and photographers. This surge in popularity has had a considerable economic impact, especially for the local Navajo community, providing revenue and employment opportunities. However, this increase in visitors has also brought challenges, from environmental concerns to the need for infrastructure development. Local business owner. The tourism boom has definitely helped our economy, but it's important that we manage it responsibly to protect the canyon. Community leader. We've seen a lot of positive changes, but we're also mindful of preserving our heritage and the natural beauty of the canyon. Sustainable tourism. In response to these challenges, measures have been implemented to ensure sustainable tourism. These include limiting the number of visitors through a permit system, mandating guided tours to minimize environmental impact, and educating visitors on the importance of preserving the canyon's natural state. These efforts aim to balance the economic benefits of tourism with the need to protect and preserve Antelope Canyon for future generations. Visitor experiences. To understand the impact of these measures, let's hear from some of the visitors. Tourists sharing their experiences. Tourist 1, visiting Antelope Canyon has been a dream come true. The guided tour was not only informative, but also made me aware of the importance of preserving such places. Tourist 2, the beauty of the canyon is unlike anything I've seen. I appreciate the efforts to limit the number of visitors. It makes the experience more special and respectful towards nature. The stories shared by visitors underscore the success of sustainable tourism efforts. The awe and respect that the canyon inspires in its visitors are palpable. As we conclude, it's clear that while the growth of tourism in Antelope Canyon has brought economic benefits, it has also highlighted the importance of sustainable tourism practices. The balance achieved here serves as a model for other natural sites worldwide, showcasing how we can enjoy nature's wonders while preserving them for future generations. Antelope Canyon remains a place of wonder, its beauty and mystery continuing to draw people from all corners of the earth, reminding us of our shared responsibility to protect our natural heritage. This segment provides a concise overview of the tourism dynamics in Antelope Canyon, emphasizing the importance of sustainable tourism and the personal impact on visitors. It highlights the balance between enjoying and preserving natural wonders. Future of Antelope Canyon. As we contemplate the future of Antelope Canyon, it becomes clear that the preservation of this natural wonder is of paramount importance. This segment explores the plans in place to conserve the canyon, the critical role of the local community in these efforts, and reflects on the delicate balance between tourism and conservation. Visual, plans and blueprints of conservation projects, meetings with conservation groups. Conservation plans. Looking ahead, conservation plans for Antelope Canyon are both ambitious and essential. These plans include further studies to understand the canyon's ecosystem better, implementing more robust measures to protect its geological and cultural integrity, and enhancing sustainable tourism practices. One key initiative is the ongoing monitoring and management of visitor impact. This involves using technology and research to track the health of the ecosystem, ensuring that the number of visitors does not exceed the canyon's carrying capacity. Community involvement. The local community, particularly the Navajo people, are at the forefront of these conservation efforts. Their deep connection with the land drives their commitment to preserving the canyon. Community-led initiatives include educational programs, involvement in decision-making processes, and active participation in conservation projects. Community leader. For us, Antelope Canyon is not just a tourist destination. It's a sacred place. Our involvement in its conservation is vital to ensure its preservation for future generations. The community's involvement is a testament to their dedication to safeguarding their heritage and the natural beauty of Antelope Canyon. Closing thoughts. As we draw this documentary to a close, we reflect on the need for a balanced approach to enjoying and preserving Antelope Canyon. The canyon's future hinges on this balance, ensuring it continues to inspire awe and wonder for generations to come. Antelope Canyon stands as a beacon of natural beauty, a reminder of our shared responsibility to protect the wonders of our world. The efforts underway to preserve the canyon are a hopeful sign, pointing towards a future where the marvels of nature and the needs of humanity can coexist in harmony. In the end, the story of Antelope Canyon is one of connection to the earth, to our past, and to each other. As we move forward, let us carry with us the lessons learned from this magnificent canyon, nurturing a world where natural wonders are treasured and preserved for all to experience. This segment provides an insightful look into the future of Antelope Canyon, focusing on the ongoing conservation efforts, community involvement, and the importance of balancing tourism with environmental stewardship. It emphasizes the shared responsibility in preserving such natural treasures. The enduring wonder of Antelope Canyon. As our journey through Antelope Canyon comes to an end, we reflect on the myriad aspects that make this natural wonder a treasure of the American Southwest. We began by exploring the geology of Antelope Canyon, delving into the intricate processes of erosion by water and wind that sculpted this magnificent landscape. The story of its formation, a dance of nature's forces over millions of years, sets the stage for the canyon's profound beauty and complexity. Our exploration then took us to the heart of the cultural significance of the canyon, particularly its deep-rooted importance to the Navajo people. From myths and legends to sacred ceremonies, Antelope Canyon stands as a symbol of spiritual connection and cultural heritage. In examining the canyon's ecosystem, we learned about the diverse flora and fauna that inhabit this unique environment. We saw the efforts to preserve its natural state, addressing environmental challenges and emphasizing the need for sustainable coexistence with nature. The canyon's ethereal light and striking formations have rightfully earned it the title of the photographer's paradise. We witnessed the captivating interplay of light and shadow through the lens of photographers who have immortalized the canyon's ephemeral beauty. The tourism and impact highlighted the growth in visitors to Antelope Canyon, the economic benefits, and the vital steps taken towards sustainable tourism. We heard from tourists who shared their awe-inspiring experiences, underscoring the canyon's global allure. Looking ahead, we discussed the future of Antelope Canyon. The conservation plans in place, the active role of the local community, and the ongoing efforts to balance tourism with preservation are pivotal for the canyon's continued existence. As this documentary concludes, we are left with a deeper appreciation for Antelope Canyon. It's a place that transcends mere visual beauty, encompassing geological wonder, cultural richness, ecological diversity, artistic inspiration, and a testament to sustainable conservation efforts. Antelope Canyon is more than just a destination. It's a symbol of the enduring beauty and mystery of our natural world, a legacy that we must cherish and protect for future generations. This conclusion succinctly wraps up the documentary, recapping the main themes and emphasizing the significance and beauty of Antelope Canyon. The serene aerial footage provides a visually stunning end to the journey, leaving the audience with a lasting impression of the canyon's majesty and importance.